Help.
Really, John?
No.
Like, I'm looking up.
Right.
You didn't notice
the
first one.
Oh, no. My username is Dylan the Hacker.
Okay, class, today we are going to help some of our fellow students finish up their book trailer. Those of you who haven't finished your projects, please come see me after school. You know who you are. In recent news, President if you give me $2 for my rice bowl, you may have it back by the end of class. Okay, class, today we are going to be learning about peace and how it was first established here in the Capitol. Then we had the first Hunger Games. The first Hunger Games brought some... The first Hunger Games basically brought a huge peace treaty to Panem. And it's basically been going on for 74. Hunger Games, it's a celebration for peace. Are there any special celebrations or activities that your family does around this time? How about you, Alex?
Yeah, for day one of the games, my family usually throws like a party with neighbors, and like, I think Gavin was there last year. We usually do that for day one, you know, get some chips and then throw some burgers on.
Oh my god!
Just to watch it, really.
Oh my god.
This is
okay, cool. Anything else?
Last year's winner, Kato, was saying some really weird stuff on the Ellen Show.
Here she is now, Ellen DeGeneres.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Ellen Show. On this episode, we have the winner of the recent Hunger Games, Kato.
It was kind of stressful. It's been my first games, and it was really scary stepping into the arena.
What were there some thoughts that were going through your mind?
Well, I was scared. I thought I wouldn't see my family again, and that's pretty much what mattered most.
Very deep. Very deep. That's what I like on this show.
What up? I'm getting a message from the booth that we actually have footage of when you were going up in the tube about to enter the games. Do you mind if we watch?
Not at all.